Are you ready for Halloween? I bet you your kids are. Candy, of course, the official food of Halloween. Today we're making some healthier treats with Teresa Sparris from Sacramento Natural Foods Co-op and her beautiful daughter, Olivia. How you doing? You got your hot, I know that cheetah costume, but guess what? Remember the prize you get?
Yeah.
If you wear the cute costume. Okay, let's talk about some of the prizes here on the table as you're making these cool treats. We love these fingers.
These are witch's fingers. So obviously there is sugar everywhere. You cannot escape the sugar craze today. So instead of sugar, we're going to make something a little healthier. So Olivia, I need your help because you're such a good helper. We are going to make some witch's fingers. And what we're going to do is we're just going to cut a little bit of this cheese out of here. I'll do the scooping part. And then why don't you... Why don't you put a little bit of cream cheese at the tip? So it's going to be like glue. So put it right there. Excellent.
Perfect.
And then I'm going to apply the witch's press-on nails. Or you, actually, why don't you do that? And these are just green bell peppers.
Where the cream cheese is. There you go.
Excellent.
They look nice and scary.
And then to make a little dirty witch's fingers here, I'm just going to do this.
Witch's fingers are always dirty.
Little bit of indentations here.
Dirty, creepy fingers.
And then why don't you sprinkle on the dirt?
Can you do that? Olivia, have you tasted these yet?
Mm-hmm. Are they is it spicy?
No, it's not spicy. It's smoked paprika.
What do you think? Is it yummy?
Yeah.
So while we're doing, why don't we also make some yummy pumpkin sandwiches?
If kids like it, then it's perfect.
So this is pumpkin butter and almond butter, and we have a pumpkin cookie cutter. We just layered them together in some whole wheat bread. And Olivia, why don't you go ahead and press that down?
And you could use apple butter if you wanted to. You could use anything, right?
You could do any sort. You could do apple butter. You could use jam.
Strawberry jam if you want.
I don't eat strawberry jam.
You don't? Do you eat pumpkin butter,
off.
Olivia?
I eat strawberry jam.
Let's do this one more time.
You do? Now that I brought that up.
Excellent.
And all the cool shapes that you can have, you know.
Yeah, we have
harvest
little ghosts.
Time.
We have, okay, well, the top of our pumpkin came off. But
that's okay. It's still going to taste yummy, right?
You want to try that one?
She's our taste tester today. Is that good?
And then we're going to make little witch's brooms. So, Olivia, why don't you try those while I make some witch's brooms out of celery?
What do you think? It's just celery and some organic ranch dressing, right?
Celery and organic ranch dressing. And I'm just making a celery stick.
I got them on my finger.
That's okay.
You can lick.
Then I'm just going to make nice little cuts here. And then you put these in the ice water and let them curl up.
Oh, that's smart. Oh, wait, not with the ranch dressing.
Here, try the witch's broom.
In your mouth.
Is that yummy?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. And kind of another fun treat is...
She's not going to want any candy after all of this food,
is
that the secret?
This is a pumpkin soup that we actually have... This is just a prepared pumpkin soup that you can buy.
Well, I want to put the soup in there.
How about you do the pumpkin seed? You do the garnish. Do the finishing touch.
We only have 30 seconds, Therese, so all of these recipes are available on our website, kcra.com/morningnews. But they can go to the Natural Foods Co-op
Absolutely.
And pick up anything.
We've got a great Halloween recipe flyer. Come by the co-op today and get an organic lollipop. We've got these. There's about 60 in each bag. It's the perfect organic treat. Healthy when there's a lot of not so healthy stuff out here.
Lollipops are candy.
Lollipops are candy, but candy in a little bit of moderation is okay.
All right. See you tomorrow.